So, welcome back. This will be part two of today's episode. Yep. Let me just make sure our audio is good. Give me a second here. Sorry guys, just bear with me for a second. You would think that all I have to do is back out of the Twitch and back in. It would reconnect. There we go. All right. Anywho, so this is part two. Again, hi, and welcome back to the stream if you're just joining. Hello. We are adding the bricks to our North Pole city. As soon as the so, and I'm testing out the theory that because I'm on the Mushroom Island, there's going to be no mob spawning. I thought it was because of the Nicelium. I think it might be just because of the island itself, because we're on a top slab and there's no lighting and nothing spawning. So I think it's because it's the island itself. We're safe. And part of the reason why I was going for this island anyway, because it's close to world spawn, but then it dawned on me, this is a mushroom island, there shouldn't be no spawn, so it'd be safe for village and all that good stuff too. Don't have to worry about mob proofing this place. So this is our December project. When I keep saying R, I hope you guys don't think I'm playing on a server. I'm playing on a single world multiplayer. I'm saying R and we is because I'm hoping to include you guys as far as viewers watching me play. This is a let's play. So that's why I say ours and we, because I'm hoping you guys are watching along with me as I'm playing this playing in this world. It's not that I'm not on a multi-server. So this is just a single world player world. Be cool to watch. Yeah, there's the sunrise. So there's no mobs. So Mushroom Island is mob proof. No matter, even if you built on top of it, you'll be. It looks like it's safe. This is not lit up or anything. So check the audio real quick. All
Check
right.
the audio.
Now I have a little bit of extra block. I'm going to put this stuff down on the wall area, down on the other side. Pretty cool, man. I'm playing in hard mode, so that's why I'm not used to playing through the night or watching the sunrise and all that good stuff. See if I have any other blocks I can use. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take this back and get that turned into bricks. Ooh, I got a whole lot of that. Take that back to Iron Forge, my Iron Forge, to smelt that down. All right. Let's see if I can get up there real quick. I need to put more either steps or something, stairs or some kind of stuff. Just put this stuff in here. My controller wrestles with me. It gives me audio feedback and it won't allow me to pick up anything I highlight or hover over. It's amazing. It's a feature. There we go. And let me see. And get some slabs. Well, I don't need the slabs. That's good. Put the extra here. And we're off. Just pick up this and this. So what I basically do is go back and forth from here to Iron Forge to get more bricks. Trying to see, yeah, I was Here we go. One, two, three, like that. I just want to get an idea. By connecting this wall up to here, how the outside, eventually when we go further out, what it's going to look like. Instead of having just a platform. Kind of like that. If you ever seen Polar Express, when the train arrives at the North Pole, it's on an iceberg, and the city is actually like it's like an island on the iceberg, and that's what I'm trying to go for here. And while we're out here, let me go show you the ocean monument I found out here too. Should be, I guess it's on this side. I think it's a little further. Yeah, it's a little further down. There it is. I gotta put some type of thing to make it easier to see this. I should have another. See what I got in here. So I can highlight that. I could do that. I should be able to light that up and. Oop. There we go. Now I know where it's at. Shoot. So I found this monument by accident the other day, but I must have been in here before because there's no ancient guardians in here. So I must have found this place a while ago and just totally forgot about it. Gotta pull out my trident. I dried out one little area where the treasure room is. Oh boy, here we go. Oops. There it is. So this area I dried out. And I took the gold out of there, put it in here. Oh, well. I put it somewhere. So, yep. I have to figure out how to incorporate this into that whole North Pole theme. Thank you. So if you didn't quite get the names I put on the tag, Dave Mason was a famous musician from the 60s into the 70s, and Jackie Mason was a famous comedian from the 70s and 80s, I believe. So I'm trying to find anybody that's pretty well known with the last name Mason, going with the Perry Mason theme I have in here. He was an actual fictional character from a TV show from the 40s and 50s, I think, or 50s, called Perry Mason. He was like a lawyer. Oh, there's Dave Mason. Hope I didn't just get rid of Perry. Oh boy, I think I did. Uh-oh. There should be four guys down here. Oh, there he is. Whew. Perry, Dave. And you, my friend, are going to be Jackie. Yeah, I gotta be careful, because you could actually overwrite a name that you've given somebody already. Yep, so that's the last guy I have to figure out. Maybe I'll make this guy Marsha Mason. I don't know. She was that famous actress. All right. Yep, so we're good to go. Let me just check in on our farmer. I gotta give him a name too. There he is. All right, we're good to go. Oh, Probably. Let me see if I knock this out. If that. I don't know which one of these blocks a pumpkin will grow. I wanted to make like a slime farm over here, kind of slime farm. So what I need to do is I have to set up a little bit of a like a pit over here somehow with a snow golem. So when the slime comes in here, they go for the snow golem and they fall into this pit with the magma blocks. That's your slime farm. I gotta sell this clay to these guys. I'm gonna probably take a lunch break real quick, guys, and then I'll be back. I just wanted to see what was in these chests. Okie Let's sell this clay. I'm gonna give this bone meal to this chest here. Thank you. All right, guys, I'll be right back. I'm going to take about a 15-20 minute break and for lunch, and I'll be right back. All right. Well, thanks, guys. I appreciate you being patient. My stomach says thank you. I figured with this extra stuff we just got, why not start the customization of my little area of the nether hub? Make it a little bit more presentable. We got the resources now. I'm just going to need more stone. And let me see if I can. All right. I'm going to need a lot more stone. Hey! Just saw some. What was that stuff? Weakness potion over there. Alright, I know I got some more stone back at World Spawn. Let's go grab that stone and try to make that little section more presentable. And again, if you ever hear static on my stream or my recording, my episode, just mute it. I have captions, or go or fast forward, but I usually check, and once I realize there's feedback, I'll reconnect my headset. But again, if you guys, all I need is like 18 more people on my Twitch to become an affiliate. It's free, and if you can do that, that way I can get compensated to get a better PC from Twitch, and then I'll stream solely on my PC versus my Xbox. And it'll be easier on your guys' ears as well as mine. Well, I don't hear it. You guys probably do. So I apologize. Alright. I just want to grab some stone from World Spawn. And we can just start to decorate this area, this hallway. I'm gonna need some ice too. Let me start on that side, I think. Cause I already did. Yeah, I gotta fill in this side. Maybe it's hard to tell. Get this side some more dug out. Let's just grab that stone first, maybe some ice. So I guess I have to go back down to the Ironforge area to find some more stone. I could dig out a little bit more of that library for our librarians. I could do that. And I could use that stone. Look at these foxes. Oh my god. I me see. I don't know if I have any stone down in this thing or not. Let me see. My frogs are down here. Oh, look at the frogs. Yeah, I got some stone. Alright, let's knock this thing out. I'll come back for you guys. Do I have anything up here? I think this is all. There's ice. Grab this. I'm gonna probably need that ice for, and that's not the ice, that's for the flying bridge. Let me grab, put that back. Yeah, it's packed ice. Yeah, I don't wanna mess with that. That's for the flying bridge. You need packed ice in order to, should have some ice over here. Let me see if I can grab a few. Is that all packed ice? No kidding. Interesting. Let me, oh, shoot, why not? Yeah, just grab it. I'm gonna need squid ink to turn this stuff into Dark prismarine. Don't know. Well, that's right, because I never came back up this way. Hey, wait a minute. Where is my... Oh, there it is. I'm going to have to go back to Aquatica and get that ink. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, guys, I think I might leave it here for now. again, I won't be streaming tomorrow. I'll be streaming on Wednesday. So you'll see me Wednesday at 10 a.m. Eastern. Keep an eye out on my Twitter and for updates and my Discord. So you guys have... Oh, let me find you guys a raid here. It's Mr. Forzen. He's doing Lethal Company. And you guys have a great day. Thanks for joining. And I will see you Wednesday at 10 a.m. Thank you so much for stopping by today. Guys, have a great Monday. Thank you.